What you doing, Daniel?
Packing.
Where are we going, Daniel?
We're going to Bordeaux.
What are we doing there, Daniel?
We are cycling.
What are we cycling on, Daniel?
A bicycle.
What kind of bicycle, Daniel?
One with two wheels and two seats.
And two seats. Welcome to the morning. Day one. Behind me you see a bicycle. We're now going to have some breakfast, which is pastries. Lots of pastries, because when you do exercise, you get to eat more, right?
Yep.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, let's sail. Oh, let's tell you to run. Nobody see, nobody on. Well, I would like to hold my hand.
Having lunch.
How excited are you, Daniel?
Very excited.
We've gained a puppy. He's just here.
He's been very well behaved. He's just like sitting here, chilling. We don't know who owns him. We can't find an owner.
Send me away.
Welcome to day two.
Bonjour.
Moment where we had to cross a road and we didn't do it cycling. Daniel waddled. Oh, go on to the side. Go.
Okay, well. Hey. Oh, shit. Shit.
That was not technical.
Not at all.
Welcome to the Dune de Pilat.
Pilar, or however it's pronounced.
Yeah, indeed. This is the tallest sand dune in Europe. So yeah, we're going to climb the tallest sand dune in Europe. And then in about 6 weeks' time, we're going to climb the tallest sand dune in the world.
We are sand dune enthusiasts.
Apparently. Found a wild Daniel having his last bites of French pastry. Just ruined my video.